I'm going to let you out of the closet. I'm still in this closet. I wish it wasn't just a dream. Wait, or is it a dream? Yeah, it's probably a dream. Just woke up. We must only be in this closet. I'm still going to call my lawyer. I'll be back. I'm going to go cut ice.
Bye, Elsa and Anna.
Yeah, we got to put it. Come on, it's time to put it in the car.
Okay. Come on, hurry.
I'll drive.
Okay. Oh, sister Jeannie.
We got to go to the beach and then we got to dig her in the sand.
Hey, dig me in the sand. No, I won't say anything.
No, we can't risk that.
No.
Tell your lawyer, we're going to have to dig you in the sand. No one would ever find you. Put the sand on it. Put the blue sand that we dyed on her too.
Let's go on her face.
No one can see her now. Okay. Just look like regular sand.
Alright, let's go. Get in the car.
At night, we can just throw her off the cliff in the water. No one will find her. Or I'll just freeze her and throw her in the water.
Okay.
Guys, have you guys seen any missing persons?
No.
Well, we just want to know because we know you guys never do anything like that. So, see you guys later and have a good day. That was too close. We're gonna probably gonna have to dig her in the sand or throw her in the cliff later on.
Let's go in dark.
What did you say? Oh, nothing. Just talking about the sandcastle we built. Okay, bye. That was too close. Let's go. Okay, bye. They sounded like they were gonna dig the rest of her up. Maybe I should go check over your house for any clues. Some people don't know how to keep their mouth shut.
Watch this.
Ah! Now we got a police car. That's great. Put her in the car and bury her too. Now let's put her in the car too. Wait, sis, we have to tie her up in rope.
No, please, I won't tell anybody.
That's what the last one said. Now we dug her in the sand. Get her and shoot in the car. I'll drive this car, you can drive the other one.
Okay.
I'm gonna take the shortcut, I'll meet her there.
I can't believe they're gonna be buried.
Yeah, but they should have just kept their mouth shut. And maybe none of this would have happened. We're gonna need our rope back. Yeah, let's get the camera on. The dirt on her.
Oh, my God.
We shouldn't take pictures because we can get caught.
Yeah.
They're both gonna be buried. And then we can just close this thing. And no one will ever suspect that we did it, right?
Yeah. Well, you should freeze them too.
Yeah, put my ice powers. It shouldn't melt off soon.
Yeah.
Let's dig her.
Okay, dig her.
Wonder what they're doing to the girl. Probably digging her. What? Mm-hmm. There's some crazy people. Okay, but I have to work all night, so. Meanwhile, I'm getting some pretty good ice.
I'm gonna put something in your eyes. Let me put some of this in your eyes so you won't see. Oh, yeah.
Say it again.
That's what you get for doing this. So you better shut your mouth and be quiet so you can get buried.
These are some pretty nice boots. Let me just take these off your hands.
Yeah.
Got me some new boots. I'll be right back. Let me go put this in the car.
Sad and romantic.
No, not that. Act like you did it. Move. Let's go.
Zach, we can't believe we have two cars.
Chill at home. I got some stuff I need to do.
Me too.
All right, let me just put this away. And I'll just hop in the car.
car. And it's time to go. Pull up to my driveway.
Okay. I don't know what to do.